On April 9th, 1747, one of Nithsdale's fellow conspirators, Simon Fraser, Lord Lovat, earns a less enviable place in Tower history when he becomes the last man ever beheaded in all of Britain. The makeshift bleachers erected on Tower Hill are crammed with so many spectators that one collapses, killing 20 people. Watching the mayhem from atop the gallows, Lovat wryly quips, "The more mischief, the better sport." It seems a fitting close to this barbaric chapter in British history.